All right, back in here, we get the skinny time with Molly, and of course, as we have rolled into the new year, we are rolling out some new products. We're happy to discuss this new product here with PJ's Coffee, who has partnered up with you guys at Eat Fit, and of course, PJ's a proud sponsor of us here on Good Morning New Orleans as well, so we're happy to be talking about them, and we've already sampled this ourselves, so this is a really, really nice tasting drink that you guys have come up with.
Yes, and we are so excited about this. So our team with Ochsner Eat Fit, you know, we're registered dietitians, we work with restaurants, we work with different, anyone in the food service industry to say, how can we make it easier for our community to make the healthy choice, the easy choice, when they want to make
you
that.
You guys are taking over the city.
We're in a lot of places, which is really exciting. So this is our first kind of step into the coffee shop arena like this, which is really cool. So our goal with this, with PJ's, is to say, okay, they've got their velvet ice that everybody loves. It's that super silky, creamy, but it's pretty high sugar. It's not what we would call Eat Fit approved by any means. So we worked with PJ's R&D team and said, okay, how can we do a lower sugar version of this? But let's also make it really nutritious for us. Let's put a good punch of protein in it. So we worked with them to find what type of what works with them that they love flavor-wise, that sticks with kind of that same silky, velvety texture that they want their customers to have with the velvet ice, but also the nutrition that we want with Ochsner Eat Fit. So we use their cold drip coffee concentrate.
Which is good by itself, that's good stuff.
Yeah, it's delicious. And so this is what's in their usual velvet ice. What we added to it is the EAS whey protein.
Nice.
So a medium, which this is the medium velvet ice, has about 21 grams of protein.
That's right.
And that's about what you would get in 3 ounces worth of meat. Like if you had a 3 ounce chicken breast, you're gonna get about 21 grams of protein. So why we love this? People say, well, is it a, when do I have it? Like, is it a regular coffee drink? I like it, especially if someone's looking for a coffee drink that they just want to start their day with that. They don't want to slow down and take the time for breakfast. This pulls double
There's
duty.
There's protein right there.
Exactly. Yeah. Afternoon snack, you want that pick-me-up, you're looking for that little bit of a lift. This has that caffeine in it, also has that protein. And because it's whey protein, it's a really easily digested protein. So it's great for pre-workout. It can also be really good for post-workout for muscle recovery.
And so this is the type of thing where You've cut back on the sugar, certainly, as
exactly.
you mentioned.
Exactly. So one of the guidelines of Eat Fit is that it has less than a teaspoon worth of added sugar.
Okay.
And this has less than about 2 grams of added sugar.
Wow.
So super, super low sugar, high in protein.
But you don't need the sugar. I mean,
exactly.
I tried one with the sugar-free. There's so much flavor in the coffee flavoring that they have in there, in the protein powder. It's you don't really need it.
Yes. And if you're saying, well, y'all keep talking about it, how do I try it?
Yeah.
So we've launched this week. You can find it in all PJ's locations.
Okay.
So just go and ask for the protein velvet ice, and you'll see the little Ochsner Eat Fit approved right there. We're also doing some giveaways.
Yeah, great.
So PJ's has given us some gift cards. And so on social media, you can look at WGNO with Facebook, with Instagram, to find out how you can win a free Eat Fit protein velvet ice.
Awesome. Why would you not want to do that?
Why would you not
want to? Right now.
Fantastic.
It's really good.
And you know, Hank's not gonna.
I'm not gonna beat around the bush. You know, I think a lot of stuff Molly comes in with tastes like cinnamon flavored cardboard. This is not one of those things. It's fantastic. And like
I said,
you don't need one with any sugar. The flavor of the PJ's coffee is great. You got the protein in there. Y'all brought in a sample for us a couple weeks ago, and I drank one before a workout.
Yes.
And it was great. So,
yeah. Fantastic.
Thank you. Congratulations on that.
Yeah, we are very excited.
And thank you for PJ's with providing us some gift cards, as we mentioned, for our loyal viewers. And, of course, all the details on this and all of Molly's reports on WGNO.com.